The city of Rochester is moving forward with a proposal to build a brand new indoor-outdoor sports complex on land currently owned by IBM.
The plan is still in its early stages, but as ABC 6 News reporter John Detcon explains, why it could be a game changer for the Rochester sports scene.
On Tuesday, the Rochester Parks and Recreation Board voted to move forward with a plan to buy nearly 95 acres of undeveloped farmland from IBM to create a major sports complex, something that's been missing in the city.
That's been brought up by a lot of our user groups. We have fields all over town, but we really don't have a powerful and big enough facility to handle all the demand that's out there right now.
Football or soccer fields, upwards of 14 of those at that same site, a 40,000 square foot building that could be used for an indoor sports complex like out at UCR.
The idea is just in its preliminary stages and will have to go to the city council before any negotiations with IBM take place. But city officials say the idea of buying the land has been discussed for several years, and now it's a matter of finding the money for it.
We're looking at possibilities for grants, capital improvement projects for long-term funding of that. Possible bonding or sales tax money, something like that in the future. But again, this is a once-in-a-chance-in-a-lifetime opportunity to buy this property right now.
A developed park already sits alongside the farmland, and city officials would like to acquire both pieces of land, totaling roughly 160 acres, to provide a full recreational experience for residents and visitors.
Not only would it be great for use for a sports complex, but there would be all kinds of uses that would be available for the community, for trails and just getting out and enjoying the park.
In Rochester, John Detcott, ABC 6 News.
Again, this plan is just in its preliminary stages. The city council would have to approve the plan before it can move forward and negotiations for the land could take place.